Hi. Hi.
Bonjour.
Hi, hi.
Are you ready for your first exhibition?
Yes. I've been waiting for it for 30 years.
It has been a last minute project. You decided to select those five works. Could you tell us why?
Yes, because they are five. And the gallery is small.
The gallery is small, but so I was looking at the date and they are all from 2000.
Yes, of course, they are all made for this gallery. They are specially made for this space here.
Okay.
I made these two for this wall, actually. And then,
so the series of two, but this one I know it's a bigger series.
It belongs to a bigger series, but it is actually a unique piece.
But are you
because it's only for this one.
Political busy now, because I can recognize the face of the prophet, and I mean we could have problems with some Muslim visitors, and then, but normally we don't have the right, but because you are Occidental or Western, you think you have more right than
this? I think I'm superior to all these people who have holes in their forehead.
Okay, good.
That is what I'm dealing with. People with holes in their forehead.
So you think that the prophet was in fact Indian?
Well, he was actually, it's not here, it's a hole.
Yes, it's a hole.
He has been shot.
They killed a prophet.
It's a dead prophet. And I have a problem with that prophet, because I mean,
you killed Jeff Koons already, so it's...
I mean, that is well known, in fact, and also only for this gallery, only for this wall, so I'm really responsible. I had to do something, you know, someone had to kill Jeff Koons, someone had to kill...
So you're also busy with death quite a lot, all those people, I mean, it reminds everybody about bacon, and you know, this fact that... skin can be taken off and you discover another kind of structure inside of the image. And
well, it's well known fact that people who are strong souls who die, they take over at least part of other people's souls. They cannot accept leaving the body, leaving the earth.
And yourself, are you also
I was overtaken by Bacon, actually. I went part of me, one of my characters. I'm 12 persons,
okay.
And one of them is Francis Bacon, and I have to learn to live with it, and one way is to accept it.
And I think also you got big influence by William de Kooning. Mm-hmm.
No, that is why they met over a coffee once and they exchanged ideas, and I have nothing to do with that.
Okay, nothing to do with that. But and about the question of cannibalism, you
that is
my wife told me that
I eat people, especially if I love them very much, like you and others here.
Careful, darling.
Alright, wait,
I'll hold this.
Okay. Here, take two of them.